Hi, I'm here to show you how to take care of your camera. Dirty rollers are the most common cause of visible film defects. We'd recommend you clean your camera rollers often. Here are all the materials you need to clean your camera: water, a microfiber cloth or cotton swab, and of course your OneStep 2 or OneStep Plus camera. As there are slightly different methods to follow, I'm gonna show you how to clean the Polaroid Originals OneStep 2 and vintage Polaroid cameras. First, open the film door of the camera, sliding or pressing the film door latch. The rollers are now exposed and ready to be cleaned. If you have the new Polaroid Originals OneStep 2 camera, there's an extra step you will need to do, as the rollers do not roll as freely as they do with the vintage Polaroid cameras. For the OneStep 2 camera, first switch the camera to the off position. Then, press and hold the flash override button and press the shutter button, like you were going to take a photo without the flash. The rollers will turn once. The camera is now in roller cleaning mode. Using a damp cloth or cotton swab, gently clean the rollers. Press the red shutter button to advance the rollers. Getting to the bottom of the roller is a bit tricky, so just be patient and gentle. This is where the cotton swab works best since it has a bit more reach and accuracy. When you're finished, just close the film door. The rollers will automatically return to the correct position. If you have a vintage Polaroid camera, you can clean the rollers using either a cloth or a cotton swab. Gently wipe the rollers clean and advance the rollers by turning them with your finger. Now your rollers are ready. Get out there and start taking photos.